our first album, and now we're called Victim of Pain. Yeah.